don't touch any of that. I beg you. If I can't use the printing press, I'll have to use some archaic form of writing. Beauty, isn't she? To think that a few miserable letters are going to make her look bad in front of the Queen. That's where the types or letters go. That's where you put the paper you want to print on. It folds. It folds the sheet and moves it forward. A metal plate, previously inked.
I've seen you staring at the painting of the Gates of Hell a few times. Do you like it?
No, it terrifies me. Every time I sin, I go to it and repeat to myself, "You will burn in hell, Dorimio. You deserve eternal punishment, you corrupt, perverted pig. Burn, Dorimio, burn!"
No, I just admire your taste in art. If Turbio likes it, it must be good, I tell myself.
Yes, true.
I've seen you.
No, you will burn, Tori.
Me? I'm interested in the same thing you are. Each time you sin, I say you will burn in hell, you corrupt, perverted pig. Burn, Botillo, burn.
Giuseppe's demon lives in you. Say one more atrocity and I'll tell the abbot.
Spool to Brother Giuseppe. A very fine, almost invisible, yet resistant thread. It must have had about 10 meters left when I gave it to him, but it seems he used it up.
Thank you.
touch any of that. I beg you. If I can't use the printing press, I'll have to use some archaic form of writing.
You know why I'm in a monastery? I sanded down the handle of a torch hook. When one of Father's concubines put it, she survived, but never again did... Thank you. you sure the library I dreamt of could only be where the Divine Paolo painting hangs?
You can only be sure of two things. Our good Lord is foolproof, and he created me in his own image and likeness. All other creations are capable of erring.
You dropped something, Brother Toribio.
Mind your own business, Brother Iago.
Brother Hina sent for you.
No, if he doesn't ring the bell, I'm not going. Thus yesterday and the day before, he rang twice, but when I went to him, he had forgotten that he'd even called at all.